Hello, everyone. My name is Igor Lukanin, and I'm a world and Olympic figure skating coach. Today, I'm going to show you several exercises which are going to help you to improve your pattern dance, Dutch Waltz. The first exercise will be a crossover executed looking and leaning outside of the circle. The crossover which completes the Dutch Waltz needs to be executed leaning and looking outside of the circle, which will help to widen the circle, allowing the pattern to fill out the corner of the ring, creating a full pattern. And the next exercise is crossovers looking and leaning inside of the circle. The crossover at the beginning of the dance needs to be executed on a nicely defined curve. As a result, you want to look and lean inside of the circle, creating deeper edges. Whether you choose to execute crossovers looking and leaning inside or outside of the circle, you need to make sure that when preparing for each push, you are placing your weight directly over your pushing leg, and that the majority of your push is completed before next foot hits the ice. Next exercise is a forward outside swing roll. To prepare for the forward outside swing roll, you need to prepare your weight over your standing leg and rotate your body into the circle. As your pushing foot leaves the ice, your upper body needs to lean on and twist inside the circle. Then you need to change your leading arm, keeping that same lean, and swing your leg underneath the opposite arm. Then bring your feet together, rebend, and turn your head in the direction of the new circle. And the next exercise is forward outside edges. To prepare for the forward outside edge, you need to place your weight over your standing leg and rotate your body into the circle. As your pushing foot completes the push and leaves the ice, your upper body needs to lean and twist inside the circle. Then you need to change your leading arm, keeping that same lean, then bring your free leg foot to your standing foot and turn your head in the direction of the new circle, preparing for the next push. And the last exercise is forward crossover outside edge and outside swing roll put together. That begins with a forward outside crossover, which is executed by twisting your upper body, turning your head, and leaning into the circle you're on. Crossover is followed by the outside edge. That edge starts in the exact same position of your upper body in relation to the circle you're on as the previous step crossover. Right after you enter that outside edge, keeping the lean over the same circle, you start changing the leading arm and your free leg bends so your feet can get together. Once your feet are together and the edge is completed, you turn your head, which changes your lean, preparing you for the push onto the outside swing roll. Then you execute your push by sending your pushing leg slightly outside of the circle and keeping that same lean, swing your leg underneath the opposite arm. Then bring your feet together, rebend, and turn your head in the direction of your new circle.